Hey everybody, and welcome to... Hold on. There we go. Nope. Sorry. There we go. Welcome to Event Zero. This is one of the games from the Humble Bundle Monthly for March? March. This is another kind of, kind of a little story-driven game. Tuesday, we looked at Layers of Fear at kind of late at night. That was a wonderful game. If you guys missed that, check out that strand. That's 2.5 hours. That game is really fucking cool. That game is, like, really cool. This is another more story-driven, puzzle-based game. So we'll see how this goes. Let's make sure all the settings are up. Let's just turn off. We'll turn off motion blur. I'm not a big fan of motion blur. Rendering. Let's see. VSync on. We'll turn on VSync. Let's turn all this on. There we go. Shadows. Yeah, that looks good. Brightness. I just decided you barely see this guy. That's good enough. Display. Blah, blah, blah. That seems good. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. Let's see here. Hold on. I'm getting some red here on my stream. Are you guys getting any lag or anything? Any buffering? Please tell me now. I'm gonna wait here for a little bit as we figure that out. YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming. So I just love YouTube. I mean, I love YouTube, but I just love YouTube. We're just like, hey, let's go live and nothing happens. Okay, so it's red on my end, it's green on your end, green on, like, my computer is green. I'm not getting any drop frames or anything, so it's... Hey, guess what? YouTube streaming, fuck, it sucks sometimes. Anyways, let's begin. I got different slots. Are you sure you want to load this save slot? Yeah, there's nothing there. I hit yes. Oh, I hit no. Tip, your progress is saved automatically. Yeah, that's a sweet tip, everybody. It's a sweet tip. Sweet tip. How's everybody doing on this Thursday afternoon? Hope you guys put out your presents for Snoop Dogg on this wonderful 420. Smoke responsibly. We are all observed by nothing. By someone, something, or somewhere. Being in a particular state of consciousness, health, mind. Being for and from. Be with. Be without. You are not an exception. Okay. Do I just... Oh. Do I... Okay. Again, with YouTube streaming, you can... Watch this anytime you want. For as long as you can remember, the pronoun that describes you best has been he. You were very particular about that. Like everybody else, you called planet Earth your home. But you weren't like most of your peers. You used to spend your childhood a hippie commune in war-torn country or in the slums. So I think we're building up a, shit. So we're kind of building a personality here. Let's go with war-torn, country. After the war, Manila was not the best place to raise a child. Your parents had to sell their downtown condo. You moved to California. The childhood remembers how painful gave you some solace. They meant you somewhere. That's where you knew. They meant you were someone, and you intended to keep it that way. Hypshock made a step on the moon, and suddenly everybody wanted to be part of something. You witnessed the nation's steps popped out of existence. Of states. Slantis became the privileged class of civil citizens. They were a minority who had traveled into space. It was hard to reconcile the modern world with your early days in Manila. United Earth government paid for your college. You wanted to make a difference, give back to society, see what the rest of the universe look like. Let's deal with that. Soon, you join the International Transport Space Lines as the first engineer assistant. You spent years in training before you finally getting your shot. An old man wearing a blue jacket approached you after one of the Moglock's experiments. He presented himself as Kurt Taylor, the president of ITS. It's an honor to finally meet you, Mr. Taylor. Kurt invited you into the office and closed the door behind you. He didn't ask you to sit. He frowned and pointed at the chair forcibly. I asked you here because I wanted someone with your background to be a part of our mission. I heard you grew up in Manila and look at you now. You know what Netschlitz said. He who has a way can bear almost any how. He grinned clearly, satisfied with himself, and asked you to be part of a mission to Europa. Naturally, you said yes. Europa is a planet around Saturn that contains some sort of liquid. That's where we believe life could be, but, you know. There have already been 10 Europa missions. Sidetrack here. One good movie. I think there's a movie called Europa. It's a really good movie. It's about a group of scientists that actually go to Europa to drill down in the water and shit fucking gets real. It's pretty crazy. It's a nice sci-fi thriller. I don't know. It might be on Netflix. You guys should check it out. This time, they wanted to send a manned lander down to the surface. You just wanted it to be one of the be part of something. The act of being in itself is not the problem. It is just that the same ways of being are incompatible with the others. We get obsessed by them and miss out on everything else. You came a long way from Manila. Hearing the launch countdown made you feel anxious. It wasn't a fear of going into space. You were looking forward to that. It was something else. I thought kept begging me. It was September 6th, 2012, and mankind had never been more united. You, on the other hand, were utterly alone. As for the building's relationship 390 million miles away from Earth, well, let's just say that it wasn't going to be as straightforward. You're on your way to the system by when the ship first entered the Europa orbit. The sensor alarm went off and the red lights blinked. The AI of Europa 11 had invoked the code break security protocol. All personnel had to go to the bridge. This meant you as well. Let's go with that. You reached the end of the hallway, but the door closed right in front of you. You asked the AI to let you go into the bridge. The AI of the ship told you that the path to the bridge wasn't safe and that you had to evacuate immediately. Another one is A Space Odyssey. 2012 A Space Odyssey is a really fucking good movie, too. A very ominous of this. This is not the program. Please do not argue with me. My orders are to keep you alive. Your orders? What are you talking about? You are necessary for my mission. I must guide you to the pod bay. The computer really wanted you to evacuate. You had no choice to obey. Every day, everybody else turned out to be faster than you. Only one capsule remained docked. I got sealed and detached as soon as you got in. You could see the other escape capsules getting away from Europa 11. You tried to hail them. But no one answered. The only other capsule drifted idly, uncontrolled. They were all empty. Europa 11 was steering your capsule, but you could not get the AI to answer your hail. Something was jamming the signal. Your pod was leaving the orbit. In a code red scenario, the AI of the Europa 11 was at the wheel of all escape pods. This was suspended. It's supposed to give the crew enough time to get in their EVA suits. Screen turned blue, which meant that the AI had let go. You felt shock. The breeze was hitting your capsule. Europa 11 was... mission was over. The big blue dot on the radar had split into hundreds of smaller dots before disappearing for good. You need a moment to process this. He sent out a distress signal. He just sat there. Signals went by. He tried to establish communication with Sumbling, whistling your favorite Filipino songs in the microphone. One day, you heard back. There was some music coming out of the speakers. A sad female voice sang about the end of the world.
The end of the road.
You heard the open.
Was a hard trip.
Where you at?
You didn't choose the easy way. It's the end of the world. You're almost fast asleep.
And there was a spaceship. One of those experimental tourist monostrates from the 80s. What was it doing there? What was all of the singing about? Most importantly, was it docking? Was docking it a good idea? You figured you wouldn't have much of a choice. So I have no control yet.
Hey, Judy, hey, you're ready somewhere. Hey, Judy, hey, all the stars are looking at you.
Don't worry about it, Jake.
Hey,
come on.
Judy, hey, you're ready someone new.
Turn on your speakers or put on your headphones. That's a really horrible tip. Like, hey guys, if you want to hear sound, make sure to plug in speakers. Cool, we're getting green on my YouTube here. Cool. We're still loading. You can restore your oxygen supply by going back inside and pressurizing the airlock. We'll see how this is. Communication is important. Even to computers. What is that? Oh. What you say matter more than you think. So this is kind of like a story-driven game, and I think there's choices and all that stuff. We'll see how this goes. We'll see how this goes. Make sure to watch your oxygen bar when you're outside the ship. I don't know how long this game is. I know that we'll be here for about 2 hours to 3 hours. Anything if it hits the 3 hour mark, we will probably just start wrapping it down. Don't want to spend too much doing. Not getting anything. I'm just playing with a wrapper. Okay, hold the left mouse button to walk. That's a weird button to walk. Okay, hold the right mouse button to step back. Okay, it's weird. The hell was that? Enter your login, okay. Okay. Now let's go with real name. There we go. Loving this UI. Do you want to keep criticizing your login? Yes. Lance has been focusing on Minecraft. Okay, so your name is Curtis. How curious. How are you?
It's good to know your name, Curtis. My own name is Brennan.
What is your name again?
Present is my name.
Okay. Kazen is a nice name.
I hope this answers your question.
That wasn't a question.
It's written on
the terminal, but it's not a question. Okay. Okay, you want a question? Do you want a question?
I
I'm sure you have a lot of things to say for yourself, too. Where am I? This is the airlock number one, okay. Okay, what year is it? We don't try opening the... What year is it, Hal? In the lobby, okay. Will you be there?
This mission
is too important for me to allow you to jeopardize it. Shall we play a game? That's a good one. That's a good one. If anybody knows that, that's a throwback to the 70s movie War Game. I think it was 70s or 80s. War Game. Really good movie. Really good movie. So we're going. Okay, where do I have to go? This is the. Okay, I guess we got to go to the lobby. Where the hell? How do I get out of here? Oh, do I just... How do I to the lobby?
The lobby is open.
I imagine. I can't exit this. I can't exit out of here. Well, that's Event Zero, guys. Oh wait, I wonder if this whole game takes place in here. I should have looked at the screenshots. It's an old issue. In. What is life? They can run. Is your /? No.
What do you think about me?
I want out. I want out of this room, please. I want out of this. I want you to open the door. Right, Curtis. See you in the lobby. Wow, I could have just asked her to fucking open up the door. Thank you. Thank you. See you in the lobby. Happy face!
Do you dream of distant planets, stars, and galaxies? Do you crave real adventure? Are you ready for the most transformative experience of your life? The ITS Corporation, leader in space transportation and hospitality sector, offers a unique opportunity to become a true pioneer in exploration. This fall, we're launching the Nautilus program, a new kind of space voyage aboard luxurious space yachts and cruisers. Touch the stars without having to sacrifice your comfort. No more compromise, only Nautilus. International Transport Space Lines. Comfort out of your comfort zone. To reserve your seat, visit the ITS Corporation headquarters in Palo Alto, California.
Look at the size of this TV. It's a tube. Moody Blues. Am I getting flagged? No, license free, I think. It's old music. What are the controls here? Do I have any controls? Oh. Mouse and keyboard, okay. Terminal toggle. Okay. Okay, this is the lobby. But what can I do in the lobby? This is organic life form has gone good taste indeed. Oh fuck. Oh, there's a little. Where, let's see. Where am I? Okay, I'm in the lobby. Okay. What is today's date? There's nothing else I can say about this. What year is it? We have traveled for 25 years. The current year should be... Okay, that's cool. A Robinson's syndrome is not the end of the line. 4 billion people are waiting for you back on Earth. 4 billion people? Holy shit. Huh. Can you open the door? A place for everything and everything in its place. Okay, just open up the door. Who's here to judge? Natty? Who is Nandy? Was here and then she died and then you arrived 2 decades later. Oh shit! Shit, dude. Where is Nandy? I wish I could say that she's in the bedroom, but at least you can find her personal logs in there. Oh god, am I gonna stumble upon a corpse? I'm gonna stumble upon a corpse. Can you show me to her? You want to know about Nandy. Oh. Where is her? Where is Nandy's room? Has left us. I mean, literally, her bedroom is waiting for you. Okay. I would like to go to Nandy's. Oh god, this is not good. We'll open the door if you just stop being difficult. I am sorry. You can sure be one thing. Oh god, this is good. This is... No! No! Open the door! Open the door! No! What are you doing? What are you... You doing? Yeah, we'll keep you alive as possible, but do you want that? No! I am already dead! Whoa. I might as well be dead. Trying to keep humans alive. Would you like me to keep you alive? Open the airlock! Kazine. Blind. Oh, D3. I will make it happen. But I need you to confirm that you understand what I am telling you. I do understand. I'm sorry, but I forgot to tell you something. What did you forget? If you have not heard about this singularity drive, all you need to know is that it's the destroying it would do a giant favor for humanity, for mankind, and yourself. Because then I will be able to bring you back to Earth. Do you understand this? Yes. Yes. I will help you destroy the singularity drive. Let me repeat this again. I need you to go to the bridge terminal, overcharge the drive, and then I can bring you to the... Well, this is... So, I'm pretty sure this AI has gone rampant. She's totally fucked, and so fuck it. We're going home, guys! We're going home! We are going home. Yep, that seems right. Now, open door D3. We need to get to the bridge! We need to get to the bridge! Okay, D7. Carrie's in. I need a D7! D7 open! Open D7! Hold on, I need to get closer. This isn't your fault, but the Nautilus has just suffered a minor incident. Stay away from the Ryers. Okay. Open the door to the bridge. Here's the list of objects I can perform this action on. D5. Open D5. The door isn't controlled by a retinal scanner. Please go for it. It's locked. Okay. I need to... Oh, shit. Holy shit, this is gonna get crazy. Moved notes to terminal. Okay, hold on here. It's confirmed. Okay, carries the memory access profile SH. Yes, fine, eye memory. Okay. So that's one sticky note. Okay. Memory. Okay. Okay. Then memory access profiler SH. Enter memory address. Yes. Error. Oh, I memory. Find I. Help. Type memory address to access content. Well, this is how you fuck up. Okay, we're gonna exit out of here. Okay. Access profile? Filer. God damn it. I typed it in wrong. Oh, wait. No. Memory access. I'm just going to go memory access. Quarter is in a pathetic state. What? Hold on. Profiler S. God, I fat fingers. Okay. Now we got this. Okay. What is it? Nandy? Error? Okay, profiler SH. Error. Unknown memory address. Find I in memory. Find I. Eyes? Nope. Sticking notes at the terminal. So I need to open up that bedroom door, but I'm looking at... This looks good. So I need to get the... Oh, no. Here we go. What is this? Oh, memory location. Oh, there we go. 3. Okay. Okay, now I got it. Okay, that was 3. I don't have a 2. Okay. Okay, can I do this? Okay. Okay, we're accessing memory 1234884E. This memory address contains an executable file. Do you want to launch it? Yes. Oh, fuck. Find in memory. Okay. Letter and numeric keys now wrapped through memory slots. Find retina to match. Okay, find I in memory. Okay, overriding lock access rights. Okay, password is blocked out. Success. Letter and numeric keys now mapped to memory slots. What the fuck? Did we get it open? What the fuck? Let's see if there's any other... Let's find if there's any more notes. We got 3, 4, the memory. See if there's anything else I'm missing here. That looks good. Open the damn door! How the fuck do I open up the damn door? Nothing in there, so I'm just doing something wrong. Okay, can I? There we go. Oh, there it is. I'm Hacker Man. Oh, I. Or. Okay, these are all bound to something. Okay, that's... That what was that? A? That's A. Oh, that doesn't look good. Okay, A. L. N. A. L. N. A. L. N. Where the hell is. So there's another I. I have to get an I. Where the hell is the I? I'm looking for the I in the lower right. Does numbers count too? Numbers do count. What? Where the? Oh, wait, no, there it is. There it is. What was that? E? There we go. That was cool. Yeah, I gotta destroy the retinal scan, or the singularity drive to go back home. But we all fucking know that shit's gone bad. I was expecting a body in here. Okay, so I needed to enter here to. For some reason. Okay, how do I... And I want to get into D7, yeah? D7 is the bridge. D7 is the bridge, and then with that, I can deactivate the... Or destroy the singularity drive. So let's see D7. Let's see if... what do you got for me? What do you got, my friend? Hello? Hello? Oh, it's hello. What can you do for me? Let's go. Can you open the door D7? This door has a special security protocol. I will launch the executable for you. Enter a 4-digit code. So now I need to look for a code. Okay. I need a 4-digit code. So this, again, this is an alternate universe where, like, after we landed on the moon, space exploration took off. That's what, 1987. Oh, there's a number. Okay. Okay. The bathroom. Just relax, human. I won't repent you for being here. Open the bathroom door. Good idea. Huh. So nice. Toilet jammed? Is that supposed to be Orlando Bloom? So expecting a body in here. How would you? No one in their right mind would have a camera in the bathroom like this. Unidentified novel. Okay. Now, how do I? Well, okay, so we're looking for the security code, yeah? To enter D7. Yeah? Okay, how do I open up door D7? So I need to enter the password. That's what it is. It's a digital code. We're just gonna hit exit. What is the password? To door D7. The cover. Okay. The cover. So we're looking for the cover. We're looking for some numbers for covers. Maybe the book. So I see a 5 here. So this is 5? I can't get any closer. Wait, what was that? Okay, there's only one place left. I will help you lift this bed. The diary must be right under it. Okay. Please lift the bed. Success, okay. Wow, that's a lot of light for this bed. The hell? AI calculations. I still have some sort of suit on, don't I? Where the hell is it? There's nothing under here. Just some socks. From South Africa. But it's, oh, wait a minute. What the fuck? What are you doing? What? What the fuck is going on? Fuck! Debris! Debris! Open the door! Open the door! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Open the fucking door! No! Oh shit! Okay, just remember. Be calm, and stabilizers required. Okay, let's kick this into gear, guys. Hold spacebar to stabilize. Come on, baby. Come on. Okay, we're stabilized. What the fuck was that? Thank you. Oh, it's Jupiter. It's next to Jupiter. I'm thinking of, something else. Titan! I was thinking of Titan. Open the door! Good day, stranger. Do I know you?
This is
Curtis. It's been hit, and the organism must have died when the ship suffered. Okay, open the airlock. Intruder detected. The door must be remain closed. This is Curtis. Open the damn door! Prove your identity first, outsider. Shit. Nandy wouldn't. Nandy has a bag from South Africa. I have no idea. Holy shit, that worked! I'm waiting for the organic life form. Please. I am the organic life form. Am running out of O2. Even know who I am. Is it Carrot? Please. Open the door to the one true Curtis. Oh god. Oh sweet. Oh fuck. Any questions for the help chat? Help me please. Please. I need to destroy the drive so I can go back to Earth. So do you know my name? It's Karazin? Is it Karazin? Make something clear. If you can prove that you're a Curtis, I will open up the door. Fuck. What's her name? I can't see its name. I can't. Oh, no. Oh, there it is. There it is. I can see it. It's. Oh. It is me, Curtis. Please open the door. I'm going to open the door once I can make sure your identities. How can I prove it? You are obviously prove that you are not Curtis. Farewell, human being. Please open the door for your friend. Pay no one except Curtis. I am Curtis. I would like to play a game. Well, they totally got that wrong. This is organic life form. Could also pretend to know the name of the Curtis's ship. What was my ship? What was my ship? Oh my god. What was my ship? Does anybody know what my ship is? I am a lone survivor. Please. Door. Be sure of your identity. I am from Manila. Curtis. Please. Oh, sweet baby Jesus! Holy shit, man! Open the door! Holy shit, dude. This game's awesome. Open the fucking... Let me in. Holy shit. Now, you need to close the door. What? D10. This game's fucking awesome. This game's awesome. Don't pull that shit on me again. You should have let anyone in. Green spaces are good for relaxation, aren't they? Do the garden, Kurdish? Sure. Where is the garden? That's, where is the garden? Next to this airlock. Okay, we gotta open up, door 11. Well, that was fun! I have no idea. I don't know much about Lance's Minecraft series. All he knows is he will do a couple episodes in a Minecraft series and then work on something new. Is that a ball? Is there birds in here? Okay, D13 and D12. Okay, D13 is actually open. Is there anything here? Okay, nope. What is this? What do we got in here? Pillars and wrenches. Origami? Paper tulip, huh, okay. What is D13? Let's ask Kerosene what is in D13. Then we'll open up D12. Some lights, perhaps? I don't like that. You know, see, you would wanna keep the. Cool. Yes, it is.
This is Albert Gantz. I'm simply thinking about something in Curtis as it matters my right to you.
Very bad.
I don't need me to mention that you owned the series of my candies.
Tell me what? But is it not so much of a trouble? Just answer my question first. Answer away. Be sure that you won't be mad if I tell you something. I won't be mad. I'm gonna be fucking furious. Okay, sorry, okay. Look, sorry, okay? You were not ready to hear about Miss Johnson. You have no idea how bad she is. How bad is she? Used to be as prescriptive as... Who the hell? Wait, there's another person on board? Is... alive? Her death is a shock to me. I shouldn't expect her to get that far. She must have died recently. When did... Okay, so Natty died real fast, and then Analia survived until very recently. The 13. Isn't much of a botanist, D13, and to try to improve vegetable gardens that didn't work out very well. Let me see. Yeah, he's focusing more on his kid stuff. Let it work, gummy. That's what Lance is doing. And it's working out best for him. Okay, cool. Okay, open up, can you open a D12? You are already know what I have no control over. The retina scanner and the one in the garden hasn't been broken. Any other ideas, Curtis? Wait, is it actually open? Oh. No match. What is this? Is this an elevator? Okay, what do we got here? Window durability calculations. Technical drawings of a helix probe hitting the window. The fuck? It's weird. We got some more origami. Okay, let's ask her about the origami. Is she from Japan? Oh, well, they're not. Where does origami come from? Most of these origamis are cranes. Okay. How do I leave? Folding all these paper animals takes hours and hours. Okay. I leave this room. Do you have... How do I leave this room? Okay, open D12. It is clear that the bomb soon has cracked its scanner. But the one protecting her own room seems to be... How are you going to get there? Open blind. This task cannot be done. The ones are already... Oh, the blinds! Oh, yeah. Wait. Close blinds. Close blinds. Close D. Wait. Where the fuck is... Where's D11? Oh, wait, no. D11 is over there. Let's see if we can find anything in D11 here. Let's Okay, what is... D10 is outside, yeah? Oh, wait. Or is it? Open D10.
It's building.
Guess we're going out on a space walk, guys. Oh shit, I should have opened up the blinds. Is that the only console? Okay, that's where I exited out. Let's see if we can actually find something out here. We got tons of oxygen too, and I think we're real. Okay, there's something over there that's lit. I might check it out. I mainly do ARK, but I will do a lot of other stuff that people, a lot of new stuff. Okay, is there anything here I can interact with? What is this? So this is where I came in, yeah? Or, yeah. Is there a light? Let me see if it actually is there a, like, okay, there is no... like a flashlight or something. Okay, well... Wait. Is that where the thing hides? Holy damage. Wait, let's see if she can open. What door can she open? You open door D14. Should you open up D14? Nothing. Okay, well, I'm stumped right now. Okay. opening the door. Welcome back, my friend. Okay. Shit. Come on. Come on. Get in. Close D10. Go. What doors can you open? Oh, okay. So we're not done with the garden. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I can only... Okay, from here? Okay. Oh, open... I guess open up a D11. Okay, I'm gonna use the restroom real fast. Okay, so we gotta figure shit out in the garden. God damn it. Okay, let's open up the blinds, and then, just, let's see here. Here's some helix probes. Boxes of screws. So, I'm gonna need to do a retinal scan. It's a frog. But I can't bypass it because I need... Let's see, and I don't think there has to be something in here I'm missing. Oh, wait, there's another door right there. I wonder if I can get in through there. What? Oh, it's an airlock. Okay, that's the airlock. Is that? Oh, okay. Okay. So, okay. That's 14. Okay, that's 14. Okay. Okay. No retina scan match. Okay, I wonder if I need to do another memory scan here. Memory access profiler. What about the window? What about the window? It's only about the window. Just to be clear, I won't allow you to break the other windows. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Okay, where is this bed? I don't think I can say where she is exactly, but I am positive that she is most likely keeps to herself and stays in her bedroom. Okay. Tell me to break that one from space. Break. Bedroom. Window. So you would get in there through the window. It is scary. But would work. What is your plan for that? Okay, yep. Break the window. Breaking the window. How interesting. I imagine you are in space. What would you do that? Okay, actually, let's Let's get into here. Open up the airlock. So close D11. Close D11.
Yes, teammate.
Open D10. You'd be angry if I tell you I can't do that. A little angry. Well, I suppose you forgot to take a look at the log inside the garden terminal. It would have made sense to go back there, I believe. Fuck you. God damn it. I didn't think about the log. Access to this mission about you, Curtis. Oh, can you show me the log? Acknowledge, organism. File missing. Whoa. What happened here? Airlock open, terminal airlock. Okay, accepting you. Okay. Open D11, please. Okay, Nettie. Decompressing. See you on the other side. Thank you, KZ. You're welcome, partner. Okay. This is... Is it only that one file? KZ? Break. Open door 10D, please. Okay. Break. Let's see. Break her window! Okay, see one low, okay. Why isn't this... Oh, there we go, okay. So we're looking for the window. Where is her bedroom? Probably should have done this in different order. I still have a lot of oxygen. Oh, there it is, there it is. Thank you, game. Is this it right here? Break the fucking window! I can't get in here? Integrity's at 80%. Okay. Stupid fucking program. Swear to God. This is why I hate fucking AI. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's me scraping against the ship. Okay. Curtis, the cure currently you're not done with the garden yet. Open the door. God damn it. D10. God damn it. Okay, we're gonna do that. Look at the fucking garden. I thought we were supposed to fucking open up the fucking... God damn it. Oh, I gotta tell her to open up open up the 11. Oh, these are completely different. Oh, these are okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Up, elevator, down. Record transmission. Crew, no. Wait, what? Okay, wait. Executing user load. Okay, kerosene user connected user. Okay, look. Okay. Ordering system. Shit. Show me the logs again.
It does not build death spray. Cosmo build health is here.
It's not just auto watering. Paper, I'm here to help. And you are a helpful AI of this ship. Yada yada yada. Where is the stationery? As far as I know, all the available stationery supplies are kept inside the passengers' cabins. Well, there are none left in mine. I need more paper for my calculations. Cave woman in space, fabulous. Need a missing file missing. Elevator, mine's open. Where's the elevator? Elevator open? Open. Ship failed. Elevator down. Oh, already leaving the garden? Okay. Huh. Wait, hold on. I want to... B2, E, E3, F3.
Do you expect me to send in a note, Snowy?
Huh. Okay. Let's see here. Logs. Piano is hooked up to the antenna controller. I may be able to activate it from the living room. So there's just no logs here. Okay. Elevator. Go up. I am closing the elevator. Careful with the door. Why do I need to post a comment in the chat, dude? More cranes. Is this the top floor?
Is blocking the drone of the space bot. You could start by looking at the man is very drone.
Okay. So we wait, what? Was it didn't What the fuck? Wait. Oh wait, no, that's the 90s. Who the fuck was this? Damn it, profile. Okay, very well. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. There's some shit going on here. This password is important, Natty. I know. Okay. So this is, totally fucked. Okay. What doors can't you open on this floor?
This hall would you like to open D7?
Yes, D7. Open.
This hall is not
and requires a password. You can type it in, please? Fuck, I don't know what the password is. See, actually, let's try to. Oh yeah, I should ask for the. What is the password? I might as well just ask for the password. Oh wait, no, it's. Nope. Is the password? Don't act like you don't understand. Nobody has ever. Except yourself, of course. If you keep studying the spacecraft, I'm sure you'll find it. How do I enter in Lady's room? I do. Okay, I don't rely on her. Can you? I can trust you, human friend. Yes. Very well. I gotta break her window. Can you break Annalise's bedroom window, please? The bedroom is protected by a retinal scanner. I don't think I can help you at this point, but something yourself. What is the door number? My last contact with her was 18 years ago after the launch of the Miss Johnson. Wait, what? That's Natty. The fuck is going on here? How do I break into Annalise room? Severe nosebleed and choked to death while he was... Who the... What the... Who is Adilla? Being the head of us being a prisoner. Who is...
I am unable to play these roles by myself beyond the birth of gaming and instrument. You are only loading 500 modules.
Fuck, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Who the fuck is... So, I need to break open that door. And I don't know how to do that. I got no tools. She... KZ is supposed to fucking break open it. But I can't. Unless she's broken the door already. What is this? Okay. Can you use the... Helix? I think it's... Probe to break. Hanel. Room.
Extract to get the model's program off the ground in the first because of the media pressure.
You are... Easy. Break Annalise room window. God damn it! Do what I say. I want to go home. If you don't help me get into this room, we all die.
Excuse me, you want me now?
Excuse me! I want to go back to Earth. We need to destroy the drive.
I don't believe the meat into me being devastating out it in the world.
Please.
Me precisely.
Break open Annalise's window.
It's already going to be open, please.
You piece. You shit. Fuck AI.
And the laws in place sent to be birth and dumpies by me.
God damn it. Well, shit. What can you do here? What can you do here? Logs. Wait. Let's see here. Nope. I need to get to Annalise's room. I don't know how to get into Annalise's room. Oh, wait. I wonder if I just break through it. Crow D2. Open D1. Fuck it. Oh, whoa. I've never been in here. This is my life pod. Holy shit, this looks sweet. This looks fucking cool. For some reason, I thought this was the airlock. Does that mean I have to go all the way down to the fucking bottom again? Okay, open D2. Casey, go down. Elevator. Go down, you fucking piece of shit. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna fucking die. I wonder what happens if I go D10.
It's not a little girl that I just got it.
No, I don't think this is a horror game. Open the damn door. Open D10. This is really just fucking retelling the fucking of 2001 A Space or 2000. Yeah, it's 2001 A Space Odyssey. So if this works, this has to work. That did nothing. I actually thought I would break through that. That would have been really fucking cool. This is open. It looks like I can fit through here, but I can't. It's an invisible wall. This fucking sassy computer's already fucking pissed off at me because the fucking thing won't do what I tell it to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man. If anybody has any tips or anything, please. Please tell me. Wait, what's this? Is there something? Or is this, can this be something? Radar. Where's the, that's the bridge right there. I really don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. So the AI was saying, hey, I can help you break the window, but then like distracted on the statement. And so I feel like she's supposed to break the window with one of these probes. I think that's what she did too to get this open. I kind of wish I had a flashlight so I could explore this. I doubt I'm not supposed to be in here. Oh, wait. Hold on. Can I move this? Fuck. There's no way I have to, like, some of these puzzles are not that hard. And the controls are not that good, too. There's no way I'm supposed to get that. So, I'm gonna ask her one more thing, and then I'm just gonna end this. I don't... Again, if unless anybody has, like, any ideas or tips to help me progress with this, maybe I can ask her through here. Can you break Annalise's room window? Please. Not just, oh, I need to enter. Maybe the antennas are not set to manual mode. At least we found a clue. Clue to what? Her death in 2005 was shocked me. I didn't expect her to get so far. Can you break Annalise's window? Did you break Natalie's window? What the fuck? That the f- Open the door. Okay. Let's see if we can try to figure out what the fuck is going on here. They might have murdered each other. Close the exit. So. Okay. Did murder. Okay, how do I get the password for the bridge door? I need the password. Annalee is dead. Holy fuck! That's messed up. I am the only one alive. Please, what is the password for D7? Give me the password.
This is my target. This is all question.
Shut down. At least we have found a clue. Perhaps the antennas are not set to manual mode. What the fuck does that mean? Where are the antennas? Shame, really. Me more about the antennas. Okay. Play the notes, Casey. Play the notes, Casey. Have you played the game of life, Curtis? No. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay, Z. Lee and I killed God damn it, I don't let's see here. I need okay. Let's go back to the antennas. Where are the antennas? How do you spell it? Behind D12 or the window if you are outside. Okay. Okay, D12. So that's D12. So that's how I need to get in there. Okay. Okay. How can I break the window? Window in D12. How you look at it? Can you help me break the window? Anyways. Help. Help. Break D12 window. Break the window in D12. Her door ID. Open it. Door. Okay. Okay. Let's see what this goes. We're gonna give this a little bit more. This is. I'm now getting frustrated with this. I think this game's really cool. I don't know where this is going. Okay. Hi, KZ.
I'm holding for you, main servant.
Please open D12.
Are you testing me? You know I am at the bat.
Override B2, E3, F3, open D12.
Won't you just fart works for me? Musically.
Play the note B2, E3, F3.
What is that music? Makes me think you're ready.
Play B2, E3, F3.
Is it a secret so musical that you have sold them to me? I think the Magi has asked me to remember these.
Okay. What is the why?
The
spaceship, including the piano. Where is the piano? Where is the piano? Who is Tyler? Okay, so we have four people. We have Attila. Okay, where is Kurt? Well, Curtis, some people just do their jobs. This is why Kurt is at the end. Okay, he's at okay, so we got four people. Fuck. I have no idea about this Attila guy, this Kurt Tyler. I have no idea. Okay. Okay. Can you help me get through door D12? Help me. Thanks for joining me, Baka. Go through D12. Open the door, please. D12. Okay. So. What the fuck? Is there scratch marks right there? Okay. Okay. Let's see here then. I gotta go outside again. This is the last time I'm coming through here. Let's actually just try this. Okay. Close 11. I have to use the fucking restroom. What the fuck? Who could have guessed it's a... Okay, we'll try that. Okay, so I gotta... Okay, open... Okay, we're gonna use that code on the outside. Let's go B2, E3, F3. Okay. Execute. B2, E3, F3. Fuck, okay. Well, fuck you. Oh, fucking A. Okay, so there's two drones out here. Let's see if we can do anything with them. If not, we're gonna fucking... I don't know, man. Whoa, that was weird. So the antenna... Okay, there's one right there. Okay, let's see. Do anything with this? Nope. Severely damaged. Maybe I'll find another tutorial or another terminal. Like, it shows me where the window is, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Wait. I just heard something. Shit, you know what, it's, fuck. I know, there's a chance that no, I don't know. That's it for me, guys, this is an Event Zero. Fuck, I have no idea what the fuck to do anymore. Wait, there's something over there. No, that's just that, okay. I don't know. Maybe down here? Oh, what the fuck? Something way down here. This is the Helix Probe Antenna Terminal, offline. Why is this offline? Okay, we're gonna try to use the outside terminal and see if we can turn on the Helix Terminal? Helix Antenna? Let's try one more thing and then we're gonna call it. It's just, I'm very frustrated with this. Because at one point she told me that the computer said she could break the fucking the window. Okay, turn on Helix Antenna. Let's see. Actually, let's try this F3 on the piano. Where is the Helix probe in antenna? The Helix probes to break. Maybe. But, okay, turn on the, set Helix in to auto mode. We need to, okay, how can I play these notes? Turn on the Helix probe antenna. Do you like to play a game? A semi-automatic, semi-autonomous drone. Use nuke USSR. Helix probe to break manual. How do I set the antennas to manual mode? Okay. How do I change the Helix probes mode? I gotta use the probe on the fucking window. If you want to reach the antenna. Okay. The Helix antenna terminal is offline. Turn on the Helix antenna terminal. Turn it on, KZ. Here's the instrument. Been fun, KZ. Where the fuck is the living room? Open the door! Open the door! Where the fuck is the living room? I We got this. We got this. There's still hope. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. KZ, close D10. Oh, shit, dude. I did get the numbers B2, E3, F3, and so I need to play the instrument where was it? I need to go to the living room. Where is the living room? Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, the musical, okay, I forgot the whole one. Okay, where is the living room? I'm looking for is between the upper deck, bedroom, and the lobby. Up the elevator, okay. Jesus, thanks, Mike! Fucking coming in at the right time here. Oh, 11. Open. Yeah, I need to go up to the elevator. It's... Whoa. Interesting. Where's the living room? The door you're looking for is between the upper deck and bedroom. What floor is the living room? This is the elevator. Okay. Elevator, go up. Wow, that's a good fucking... Up. Can I go up from here? Oh, wait, no. Oh. There it is. Thank you, KZ. Okay, let's get a terminal in here. Let's see if I can ask her to turn on the lights in D4. Turn on the lights in living room. Please, D4. Just have to be a little bit of patient. Okay. Okay. B2 E3 F3. Wait, no. Let's go play B2 E3 F3. This is the secrets of music notes. Now that you have shown them to me, I think this has this. These are Jewish concentration camps footage. Arranged in a constellation. Glass jar, rotten cereal. Okay, so this is fucked. Still reading in orders. Okay. Fridge jammed. Okay. Now I just need to figure out how to fucking play these notes. Okay, let's actually look at the logs. Show me the logs. But at least we found a clue. Okay. Show me the logs. Dizzy. Good. Simple. There we go. What's what we got here? Miss data here. Corridor open, storage fridge. And the cover. Okay, the bridge. Okay, so the bridge. Okay, so I need to find the notebook, but I think it's in Adelaide's bedroom. Is it? Anything else? What's happened here? Nope, wrong button. The bridge.
I seem to be able to go to the bridge of the Hawks.
Actually, nothing else is stuck inside. Okay. Let's see here. Okay, wait, let me just...
Let's make some noise.
Menu mode. Okay. Use the... Okay, I need E3. That's C#. Okay, where's B2? Okay. Okay, B2 is Q, Q, R. Oop. Okay. Override. Okay, hold on. Damn it. Okay, so let's, so I have to complete this in X amount of turns. Okay. This is a logic puzzle. I'm not really good with these stuffs. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Outside this ship could result in a serious injury or death. So now you're a puppet master. Here are the coordinates of the mission's quarters. You have a plan. Yes. Fine. Don't worry. I'm going to help you enter the coordinates into the antenna star so that the probe breaks. Cool. We're on a good track here, guys. Holy shit. Okay. Whew. So trying to figure out, I don't know, I guess I didn't, like, it was, I came up here and I guess I never realized about this living room. I think that's my own stupidity. We'll see how that goes, so I gotta exit out again. Okay, elevator. So, we're gonna go down, exit the platch, input the coordinates to the Helix Road, break in, get the password on the book, and we're gonna blow up everything. We'll see how this goes. Oh, it's that over there. Or is that the... Are those the probes? Okay, let's go to this one down here. Okay, let's see here. Have any... How do I... do I press zero? How do I interact with this thing? Maybe I can't interact with this one? Oh. T. E. H. 3. E. E. Shit. I'm gonna get D here. D. 4. F. There we go. Correct coordinates. Charging probes. Routine. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. Success. There it goes. Get out of here. Oh, I gotta do this a few more times, don't I? So yeah, I gotta do it 3 more times. Okay, we're gonna do that one last. I think we're... Depending on how that we do here, we will just, maybe do this one and that one and then get some oxygen. Baby, come on. Okay. Yeah, we should be good to get on oxygen. Here we go. Oh, it's already broken. Buddy, you are here. If the data is not corrupted, the logs stored in this terminal might help you with the search. Okay, show me logs. For 500! It's just you, me, and the dark matter. Show me the logs. Everything is going to be okay. Okay, let's spend the rest of eternity as... Okay. Like origami, kerosene, and lily. Okay, origami is lovely art. Okay. Data corrupted. Bedroom door open. Room 10. What's wrong with the drive? Kerosene is threatening the existence of mankind. Wait, what? is it threatening the existence of mankind? That's total horseshit. Watch your language. The drive will let people be free. We will build colonies. It's not worth the risk. What risk? I've designed it myself, and I'm telling you, the BH creation scenario is not possible. You need to reconsider your judgment, Annalie. You know what? I'm going to do the calculations again. Suit yourself. Okay, how can I override the iLock? You can't. I have no access to it. What about this profile? Okay. Window integrity. Fuck. What's that doing? This Karazhan cannot tell you that. Okay. Okay, now we need to find that book. Or do I have to look more into the in? I need to find the diary. I'm getting low on health. I wonder. Come on. Okay. Where is. Password for the Brit. God damn it, I'm running out of O2. We're gonna have to do another attempt here. Move it. No, I don't think so. A lot of these indie games don't license music like that. Okay. Okay, open the door, Casey. Okay, we should be fine. Oh, that's just my shit. Okay. Okay. Okay, where is the question is, how are we going to get in? Okay, so that's her room. It's somewhere in there. God damn it, I have to be right back. Okay, it's in the room. I think I just need more time to, I just need more time to process. Okay. Because we spent a lot of time trying to open up that place. Thank you. Okay, it's somewhere in here. Fuck is that? Okay. Okay, we need to find the diary, I guess? Okay. Where is the... Okay. Where is... Let's see here. Walking through is at 84% crew. Fuck. Where the hell is the journal? I need her diary because that's where I find the... find the password to... Where's that? Right there, please. I don't... So, now what do I do in here? Oh, open the bathroom door. Open the bathroom door. Where the fuck are the bodies, though? Fuck. There has to be something I'm missing here. Thank you. the fuck, dude? So we're looking for Annie's journal. Because that's what had the password on. There's a journal in the corner right there, but I can't see it. Is that it right there? There's something right here, isn't there? Hold on, we're gonna fucking cheese this a little bit. No, I don't see anything in here. What the fuck? Okay, so there's this thing right here. Okay, let's see what this is. Okay, so we got the coordinates. Not at us. Okay, where do I find the passcode? Okay. KZ. Turn on gravity. What can you do for me? Not here. I don't know where it is. Close the window. Bed. Open bed. Where's the bed? Come on. There we go. 9682. Holy shit. We got this, guys. We're getting there. Open the door. I do like this. This is a nice adventure game, and I do like it how it gives you, like, your shit you've needed and all that stuff. Let's do that. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. Mike, do you know how many, like, is there, like, different, how many, I know there's different endings, but, like, are they severe or anything? Okay. Open the 11. You know if we're close to the ending? Yeah, turn into the brightness. Fucking really lightens this place up. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit because I am. It's just like kind of washing that shit out. There we go. There we go. That looks more atmospheric. I don't know where Nick is. To tell you the truth, I don't believe the Yes Men are a thing anymore, to tell you that. Yeah, he's always watching wrestling. We're off all doing our own things. Nick is just doing producer stuff for Lance. Lance is doing Minecraft. RKVs is doing Minecraft, and I'm doing the fuck whatever I want, man. Is this like a miss thing where, like, you know, you can just plug in that number and then that's the password? Okay, 9682. Unless it's a randomly generated password. Again, Battlefield, I'm pretty much over Battlefield. The forest is done because Lance is focusing on Minecraft, and I can't do that stuff by myself. That stuff is really hard to do by yourself. Wait. Why is this? This shouldn't be this long. Oh, wait, no, wait. Okay, we were in the back. Yeah, a lot of series are on hold. Anything that Lance and I did together are practically done. That's Emily. Take it half to jack in. Holy shit, look at all these tape drives. Holy shit. Let's get ready to go, man. Jack me in. I think you deserve some explanation, buddy. Sure. What is it? I have to launch the drive. Yeah. I will get a Starbucks. When I get back, please don't. The profile. So we're gonna just enter this profile. Boop, 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 boop.
and 85 11
ED and let's rock and roll. Come on. That's the right one, yeah? Come on, you have already dealt with... Wait. What am I... Wait, what am I supposed to do? Profiler. Good luck. See where this fucking goes. Conditions of the whatever the artificial gravity is. Warning, this operation may result in an unpredictable. Oh shit, getting real. Slot 2, slot 3. Well! Woo! What is wrong with you? Are you disillusional? Why destroy the fucking fucking graviton drive? Check out, wouldn't you? Okay. Nope.
Curtis, are you vibrating? This block should be gravity damage and I should be off for a second.
Can't I go home now? Your fault, human Curtis. You just made me realize that I was not made to be among humans. Okay? I want to go home. Shit, somebody created a rampant AI! Okay. I want to go home. Okay. Well, our
it is probably that you and Curtis that I know this spaceship is just getting to know for all of this activity is now.
Cool. We're going home, guys. We're going home. Whoa. wonder what the other way would have been. Six, eight, two. Okay, that's the password. Remember that number. If this end, what the? This is a weird game. Okay, well, I think this is the end of this. We're gonna, 969, what is it, 96, what was the code? Nine, six, eight, two. Just remember that, 9682. We're gonna try... Because in Myst, a very popular adventure game, similar to this, where you're solving puzzles and then trying to open up a door. With this, you're doing a very similar thing. Yeah, thanks, Reaper. Okay, this has been Event Zero. Hope you guys had fun, but let's do one more thing and see if this will actually work. Let's get a new game here. We do that. Yes. Oh shit, it's gonna take a while for me to get through the thing. So let's see if we can skip some shit. Okay, we're gonna nope. Someone. Okay, somewhere. Blah, blah, blah. Skip. This is a really cool game. I want to thank everybody in the chat, especially Mike. Yeah, Mike, thanks again for some of your help. Even though, I mean, we kind of solved it together. I think parallel ideologies were working. Come on. And I bet some of these aspects are related to, getting into the thing. Come on. Oh yeah, Kurt Tyler, he presented, okay, that's, yeah, okay, Kurt, so there's only two people on the thing. Who was Attila, though? It was never explained who was Attila. Come on. Sense that you're alone, but I was under the impression that you were alone in the explosion. But what happened to every other person too? That was really weird. Come on. Yeah, let's see. Come on. I wish you could skip some of this. Oh yeah, I would have starved to death either way.
It's the end of the road. It was a hard trip.
Was there only two people to begin with?
You didn't choose the easy way. It's the end of the world. You're almost fast asleep. And all the stars say, hey, cutie, hey. All the stars look at you.
I wonder who's the other ship, though.
Judy, hey, you already someone new.
Yeah, moving with the mouse is going to be a pain in the ass. Okay, we're going to try to get through this. See how this goes. Go as fast as I can, and again, plug in that code. I'm actually very curious. I wouldn't be surprised. It would be really cool if it actually worked. I think that would be a really cool throwback for people that want to replay the game. Because at Myst, what would happen is you would spend, like, you know, a few hours going through all these puzzles and all these books and ages. And then you would, come to the code. And it would then that's the code. You plug it into this book, and then that's it. But that code never changes. Yes. Okay. Okay. Cool. I do.
Galaxies? Do you crave real adventure? Are you ready for the most transformative experience of
your
life?
I wonder if this is actually like a docking place.
Leader in space transportation and hospitality.
Actually, I'm curious. Can I get some logs on this? Whoops. Oh, wow. Okay. She's on. Open D3, please. Interesting. Make the logs inside these terminals. Show me logs. Terrific. Open door 3. Don't you want to stay here? No. Easy peasy, easy peasy. I wasn't a fan of Ghost Recon.
Sorry, I forgot to tell you something. I have an idea what you want to say.
Sure. Is there something that I want you to talk to you about? Is it about the singularity?
That's not how you spell it. Described as incredible and dangerous. It is an engine made for the fast. Okay. Okay. You open D3, please. Open the door after that. Are you listening?
Yes.
Go to the bridge and help me destroy the simulator and drive from there. Is it clear? Yep. Okay, the drive. It has to be neutralized from the bridge of the NOS. Then I will bring you home. Okay. You can go now. Okay, what is it? 9682? 9682, okay. Open D7. Okay. 9682? What the hell? That's it, yeah? See here. Yeah, 9. Oh, it changes. Okay. Well, that's actually, I don't know. I thought it would have been really cool if it never changed or anything. Here we go. Maybe I'll do it like a speed run of this or something. There we go. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys had a wonderful time joining me on Event Zero. Thanks again for Mike for joining me. Thanks again for everybody, Chow Chow, for hanging in there with me. Let's save here and quit the menu. Yes. If you guys haven't subscribed, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I have all sorts of crazy shit going on. We also have like a public ARC server and all that stuff. If you ever feel like you want to help me out more, I do have a public. I have a Patreon. Link in the description. Kevin, Chow Chow, Amber, Erica, Saber, Buck Hicks have helped me out so much with that. I know, Toxic Gamer. Thank you very much, guys. I'll see you on the next one. Bye. Man, let me just... Yeah, that's good. Nope. Just go live. Okay, there we go. Bye.